Hello dear student, how are you all? Today I am going to tell you about your book work of chapter number 4, birds. So take the correct answer. First answer, which bird cannot fly? Ostrich, you take here. Second, which birds fly short distances? जो short distance पे fly करते उड़ते हैं, this one, peacock. Third one, which bird flies to great heights? जो बहुत ही ऊंचाई पे उड़ते हैं, the answer is eagle. Take here, eagle. Which one is a migratory bird? मतलब एक स्थान से दूसरे स्थान पे migrate करते हैं, वो जाते हैं, देशों की यात्राएं भी कर लेते हैं काफ़ी दूर तक. Siberian crane, you take here. Which one is an aquatic bird? Duck. So birds have boat shaped, BOATSHAPED, boat shaped. You write with the help of your pencil, don't write with pen. Birds have hollow and light bones, HOLLO, hollow and light. Now third, flight muscles help the bird to move its wings, FLIGHT, flight. Now the fourth one, down, DOW and down. Down feathers are fluffy and keep the bird's body warm. Next, correct the statement. So you cut this one, peacock को cut करिए. Now right here, parrot can imitate human voice. मतलब parrot human voice की नकल करता है, बहुत expert होता है, बहुत ही ज़्यादा. Now you cut duck, you write there hummingbird. This side you can write hummingbird. Now third one, broad and flat, you cut this one and write this side chisel shaped. Beak help to make holes in the tree trunk, chisel shaped. Now the fourth answer, birds can that move from one country to another country are called migratory, MIGRATORY. A bird's body is covered with feathers. कभी कभी बोलने में गलती हो जाती है, बिकॉज हमको मोबाइल में देखना होता है, तो एग्जैक्ट हम लोग कभी कभी मिस्टेक्स कर देते हैं, तो सॉरी फॉर दैट. सो दिस इज योर ऑल अबाउट योर बुक वर्क ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, बर्ड्स. इतना कर लीजिए आप लोग. थैंक यू एवरीवन.